Hello, welcome to netvn channel. Do you want to know if your hard drives are still good?
I want to know.
I have 7 old hard drives, both traditional hard drives and solid state drives, and I want to know if it is still good. Stay with me to check hard drive health and decide which hard drive to throw away. Since my computer can only fit up to 4 hard drives, I divided the number of hard drives into 2 to check. I first tested 3 traditional hard drives, including a 500GB Seagate hard drive, a 250GB Western Digital hard drive, and a 250GB Hitachi hard drive. Before checking the health of the hard drives, check to see if your computer can detect the hard drives. If your Windows computer does not detect it, please check the connection cable. If your connection cable is good, then you are sure that the hard drive is damaged and you can throw it in the trash. But my computer saw 4 hard drives, including 3 traditional hard drives as mentioned above, and a solid state drive running Windows operating system. To check hard drive health, you use Crystal Disk Info software, a small and free part. You search on Google, download and install like other normal software. Crystal Disk Info can check the health of traditional hard drives and solid state drives. It will only take you a few seconds to get a health check results of all the hard drives on your computer. Like here, a caution about Hitachi hard drive with 30 sectors error. Next, the Western 250G hard drive also received an error caution, but only 3 sectors error. 500GB Seagate hard drive still good. And finally, a 60GB solid state drive, it works fine. Thus, Hitachi's 250GB hard drive is severely damaged and should not be used, while Western's 250GB hard drive is slightly damaged. Hope to have better luck with the remaining 3 hard drives. The remaining 3 hard drives include a 500GB Seagate desktop hard drive, a 500GB Seagate laptop hard drive, and an 80GB Samsung hard drive. Just like the previous check, you need to make sure your Windows computer has detected the hard drives or not. You just need to open the Crystal Disk Info software and wait a few seconds for the test results. Sad news, out of 3 traditional hard drives, only 1 works well. It's a 500GB Seagate laptop hard drive. Out of the 2 hard drives, 1 80GB Samsung hard drive was badly damaged. That's right, because it's too old. I won't regret throwing away my Samsung 80GB hard drive. Thank you for joining me and checking the health of my hard drives. After checking, I decided to throw away 3 hard drives and keep 3 hard drives. Western 250GB hard drive has few errors, so I still keep it. Data is very important, so you should not use a failing hard drive.